I want to tell you now about the latest on the two Singaporean kayakers missing in Malaysia. Authorities there say a body, which they suspect is female, has been found in Kemaman off Terengganu.
They've notified the family of Ms Puah Geok Tin and asked them to identify the body at a hospital in Kemaman. Ms Puah's family left Mersing this afternoon for Kemaman around the time when the Malaysian Maritime Enforcement Agency provided the following updates.
Mayat dengan life jacket dengan pakaian seperti mana yang dimaklumkan sewaktu dia hilang. Walau bagaimanapun kita masih lagi belum mengesahkan identitinya sehingga pengesahan ataupun pengecaman oleh pihak waris dibuat di hospital daerah Kemaman. Pairan sekarang ini kita menggerakkan sehingga ke pairan Kemaman. Ini sektor pencarian kita telah meluaskan hingga ke pairan Kemaman daripada Kuala Rumpin. Lebih kurang untuk aset laut lebih kurang 400 batu nautika persegi.
The body was found by a fisherman shortly before 1 PM in Kemaman waters. Now that is 18 nautical miles from where Ms Puah and Mr Tan Eng Soon's kayak and personal belongings were found yesterday near the port of Kuantan.
The pair have been missing since last Thursday when they drifted away from a group of 13 other Singaporeans while kayaking from Endau to Mertang Island. The waters of Endau are about 100 nautical miles from Kemaman.